was that?
Which a lot of breathing. Slim Cali claws. I need to get these like gold plated and or some crap and enchanted. And then become a monk. Start multi-classing into monk so I can just be like with my claws.
You do know a monk! I am very unhappy to say that, but you do know a monk. One that is happy to know you.
We know a monk?
Hey, I was talking about an arm. I don't know what you were thinking.
Abdul, I think his name is.
I'm flossing my ears.
I'm gonna go. Why not?
Yeah.
See how many hours we can go.
What did I miss?
Everything.
Until your neighbors come and tell us to shut the fuck up.
I have already been yelling.
We may want to tone it down. I mean, yeah. You know, it is a Saturday night, but
still. I like that. Absolutely making sense. Mind you, I did intentionally up the rating of this particular stream to adult content, so we are allowed to swear. Get fucked. Oops.
Whoa.
My virgin ears.
The world doesn't need to know that.
But I do make sure that we keep within terms of which is TOS. You know something is wrong when Dwarf is telling you to tone it. I was actually starting to think that, and this is my place, so.
I wonder how much experience we got from that. I know we just leveled up, but we gotta be close again. After
years,
that.
Your ears haven't had.
Do you really know that?
No. Creepy look.
You don't know what I'm into.
We kinda do.
No, you don't. And I meant words. You don't hear that kind of like. Makes me eye contact-ic. I like the eye contact-ic. A winky face.
Really needs to send that off though.
Right? I think you're pretty important.
So, has the only.
You're having a strong connection.
What?
Big Japs.
Japs and you is having a strong connections.
Are we now?
It's the eye contact.
I wonder if the Emperor is into dwarves. We'll have to explore this, perhaps.
Yeah.
It could be a little problem, though.
And yes, we did roll for dick size.
4 inches.
Oh my god, I was looking at the screen with that little wave. And we're back to the escalating privilege conversation. Sorry. Okay, let's try to behave.
I love it when you're shy. All right,
we'll see you next time.
Oh, good night. Thank you for coming.
Only
for you. Okay, so.
Only for you.
You're so bad. Stop it.
Okay, so, what happened in the last 5 minutes as we got extremely distracted? Is chat saved if somebody watches this again? Okay, good, because this would be very strange out of context.
Young dragons Somebody would just are about the same level as you.
All so right. many things. Okay, so we're moving on.
We're now, moving forward.
They definitely could Sometimes gain backwards. One of the lives.
Always in reverse.
But, child. What?
We're always moving forwards, but sometimes in reverse.
Okie dokie. So what has happened is the little abomination has been destroyed. You got stabbed and all munching on a cucumber. Estravan is with you. He has one of the neck things, but seems a little bit out of it. And you believe you'll probably have...
Oh, that's bad.
Probably have to ask the Emperor to remove the thing. Oh, maybe one of the wives. Maybe they can do it too. Who knows? You don't. That was way more of a dick move than intended.
Alright. I don't want this thing on him. I need it off now. I said he needed to be free. This is not free.
And to undress him.
Yes. I'd love to undress the dragon. Without any libido.
Libido. Better than lobotomy.
If he's leaving anyways, I don't see why they wouldn't remove it.
Take me, Emperor.
Once
again,
off.
Very well.
Oh, no, the tea. That's your...
Yes. No, I...
I get it. All right, I get it.
Feel like free.
He didn't come with the band. He doesn't have to, like, didn't come with the band when I first had him. He leaves without the band.
I liked it, so he put a ring on it.
Does he like
He did not.
No, he didn't.
So you're just munching away on cucumber after being stabbed.
Yeah.
How much health do you have? Like 3?
Yeah, I healed myself again and
it is a good thing you saved all of those spell slots.
Yeah, I hardly used any spell slots on it.
God damn, I guess I should have thrown more guys at you. Lesson learned.
Dude. No.
More guys, bigger guys.
How close did we come to dying?
Only you.
I think I need to do some clarification. I don't want to get the Emperor off. I have no libido because of some magic
libido.
Teeth.
Libido.
Libido. And I want to get the iron libido, off the libido. Dragon's neck.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, so you guys can go. Onwards towards the Emperor. You all just know the drow wife?
Let's do that. Let's go to the Emperor.
I ask the drow wife, are you able to utter gracious?
Yes.
I won't deny I might have bartered myself a couple.
I mean, you also did it towards Estravan to save his life.
I might have also offered myself to the dragon.
She lifts her blade out of your destroyed robot, kind of looks at its crackling energy, shrugs. I could try, but I'm not the best with magic, admittedly.
Is any of the other wives able to be graceful? Not saying that it would your highness.
What's all what?
Oh my god, all of my notes are everywhere.
Buttercup has sometimes let things do things to her because Buttercup wanted things. And
Buttercup has probably like some daddy issues.
Buttercup a hoe! Buttercup.
She feels incomplete. She has all these holes that she needs to fill.
I think she's also
in her soul. and sometimes other places. And in an order that would surprise you.
Oh my! That's cool.
Yeah. There might have been an imp and a gnome and a drow.
Not at the same time.
No, separate times.
There is at least 5 minutes in between.
Oh my god.
I'm working on the dragon, but I have no libido, so.
What's this?
No butt stuff.
Alright, so let's
move. She recommends to you, Amble or Nala was her name. I don't find the note.
Okay, let's go to Amber.
You remember Amble is the dwarf.
Oh, let's go to Nala. Let's go to Nala. Fuck Amber.
Nala was also the one you met. She's the robotic type one.
That's better than the dwarf. Freaking dwarf.
Chicken shit.
I don't think I could contain myself, you know, around her again. I'd have to kill her.
Could just ultimately try.
All I need is a nice good critical hit with a slick move.
Assuming that nothing there to stop her. Oh, yeah. A few issues against dwarves. Yeah, that's it.
No, I have nothing against the dwarves, because after all, I am a dwarf. I have issues against, you know, the ones who keep, like, ripping face off.
And who are evil.
And who are evil.
Don't call people's gods when they think they're chosen bitches.
Okay, she said that Olga's outdated, and I said, your god's a pumpkin-ass bitch.
And then she stabbed you.
And ripped my face off. And tried to put it back.
Half-assedly.
Poorly. Now I'm faceless.
Not yet. It's still rotting away.
My face is rotting away, and I've got wounds that cannot heal.
How's your face, Dick?
Oh. Too soon.
It's yes.
Alright. So, you go to Mrs. Roboto. Otto Roboto.
Also, do know those friendly wife too.
All right, domo arigato.
You have like so many options. Oh, you could just leave with it on him.
No. Let's go to the gray haired queen.
Robot lady.
Go
okay,
there.
That is Nala.
That is Nala.
Yes, he is
the one who I have vowed to free one day.
You go to hall? Are you about to strip for Japs? Have we truly become cam girls? It's what we have devolved into.
Okay.
No.
Alright. Let's go to Nala. Let's get this thing off. Leave this godforsaken city.
What are we
getting
off?
Stop wrecking the iPad. Alright. Alright, so we go to Nala,
mm-hmm.
And we say, Nala.
Yes? loading. Would somebody else like to speak? Nala, can you please take the necklace off my...
Can you please take the necklace?
Is this the Emperor's wish? He said my dragon could go free. You haven't left. Dude, less teeth. What is wrong with you? So.
Keep it clean, please. Roll
persuasion. Colin.
Anti-Angel would approve.
I like that I have this place to hide.
Wait for it. Say that? Sure I did.
Persuasion.
Alright. Who's persuading?
I would like to
persuade her.
I have persuasion, and
five,
I'm really good at it.
Minus
no, you rolled two.
Plus three. Six.
Okay, well, it was a 17.
Add your stuff, so you got a six.
17 plus four, which is 21, plus three, because I got a proficiency.
She gives you some pointers for 24. How to properly walk with larger things. Just very robotically and matter of fact, she gives you this information.
How to work with larger things?
At 24.
No, that's what he tells you. Afterwards, she turns her focus towards you with 24. She definitely believes you.
I attempt to down a cucumber in one go.
Your wife, believe me. Neener, neener, neener.
I guess with advantage, because you've just been giving pointers, and 10 seconds isn't enough time to not learn it. So she...
Is this dexterity? Probably. 14.
Constitution, because you're doing it against your gay grief.
That's fair, in which case, 18.
Mind you, half his face is missing.
Yeah, but not the lower part, so yeah, you managed to take a cucumber. You look at her just inspired and just down the whole thing. She gives you a little, like, golf clap and then puts her hands around Esteban's neck on either side of it. This is a new design, it seems to be.
God, I was expecting that.
Being magically inclined yourself, you can feel the pulse of magic. And she manages to, a little bit longer than what feels is correct, remove this as her own just glows very bright.
Uh-oh.
Yes, you are, James. Yes, you are.
Uh-oh. My dragon's out.
You guys would like to do in this moment? Yes, you can see.
Arcana. Thing has
quickly just been taken off.
Arcana.
Okay.
Eight.
All right. Let's...
It was glowing.
That shit's magic.
That's magic shit.
Yes.
No, 16.
Has
16.
Okay, did
she probably wasn't supposed to do that.
Round?
Was your pseudo dragon flying around the place dragons aren't allowed?
Oh, he was hiding.
Do you go pick him
we're
up?
We're into a robot thing.
Wait, what?
Face.
Call don't you fucking robot say face. Off. Well, not, you guys kinda modeled the gnome for no reason that walked on robots.
Jamal, I need you to come with me. You guys are free.
Okay.
Come with me.
Okay, so quickly before that, like, moment before, you can see clarity just flash into Estravan's eyes as he takes a quick step back from the fond bullshit of the past few days. Anything you guys would like to say?
Estravan? Okay.
Looks up towards you for a second, and then he is just instantly gone.
Oh, he's free.
Oh,
GP.
All by myself anymore.
Alright, let's get out of this
horrid city.
Horrid city.
Alright,
let's go. I'm done with this place.
Jamal, I need to go to your bedroom. Not for what you think. We need to go to the his bedroom for a second.
Okay, yeah. I'm going to my bedroom to get Cheeky.
Yeah.
Cheeky's
the dragon, by the way, not to get Cheeky.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, because we're in Britain now. Dude, continue!
Yeah, that's true. Okay.
Alright, so, we go get Jamal.
A dick. Oh, sorry, I meant...
Okay,
that's
let's
dick.
Go get Cheeky, we go get Cheeky, and then I go back to that place, see if my lion pelt's done.
So, are we working?
My lion man pelt done? We spent the whole night. He did say next day service.
Yeah, it is whatever I say.
Yeah. Not before you guys leave the sit. Are you guys stealthily trying to leave the palace?
I'm trying to get out of here as fast as I can. This
so
place,
not stealthy at all.
No, I'm making my way to the door. I'm saying, thanks. No thanks. Let's go.
Noodle Zugan, thank you very much for the follow. There it is.
Surprisingly.
Sorry, Noodles Noggin. I butchered that one pretty good.
Yeah, I am. Surprisingly, near the door to the exit of the palace, you guys see the Emperor. He is a tall elven man. Since we've been going for 7 fucking hours, might as well re-describe this fucking dude. Short words. Pretty much looks like a fey lord with very dark hair and just almost rainbow colored, very fine robes of red, white, blue, black, and metallic colors, multicolored.
All right.
Do you approach him or just jump out a fucking window?
I'm honestly debating this right now.
Hey, Colin. Read what Derek said.
I'm thinking...
Elf eels of where they hold their
I'm
magic.
I'm thinking smoke bomb.
No.
Of what?
No.
Fire.
Smoke bomb.
Fireball! No! You may do whatever you wish in this world of fantasy and imagination.
You know what? I've come too close to death too many times today. I'm gonna put the smoke
really,
away.
3 times is too many today.
Yeah, it is.
Just today, though.
Oh, too soon, mate. Too soon.
How's your face? Yep.
Yep.
It's starting to swell quite a bit.
I'm like, Emperor. I would bow, but my face might fall off.
See if he notices. Hi, Fez. Sorry, I had to count for a second how many of you people there are. You four did a very fine job this evening. I was wondering if you would be partial to a proposal.
I want to get married.
I don't think it's that type of thing.
I also would not like to get married. To you. No offense. But my heart belongs to my...
Adult elf?
To my elf back home.
Totally in Canada. She definitely exists.
Mighty Lord, what type of proposal were you considering?
Not used to being propositioned, like. Normally I'm naked when it happens. Normally they sneak into my room. Normally I convert them to my religion.
That happened last night.
Or holy shit.
things go really south really quickly.
Stop cock teasing everyone.
Richard, south.
Now we could be getting swifty.
Alright.
Perhaps you could champion this city. Be called upon in the future.
Is there money involved?
Are you good guys?
Oh, no,
do you blatantly ask that?
Actually, Buttercup, I did detect evil earlier.
And they knew it!
And they're all evil.
And Paul just stares at you.
It's okay, I'm used to. Yellowbro, after all. Eh, I'm open to... Oh no. I just don't give a fuck anymore.
Oh no, shit.
Yes.
So, I guess that answers that. I just want to go home now. So, that's my plan.
Oh god.
She knows what's up. Meanwhile, Iris is just going like this the entire time.
He's being ignored. Well, amazingly, our village is not being bombed to the ground right now.
Here. Thank my god. I may consider future healings.
Do you even have cards?
I'm having him a cucumber.
Wormed in my
out of pure confusion, you will take it.
Come on, if she kills us, we can't stream.
Yeah, you can, just make new characters.
Shh. I've already got one made. His name's Jackie Chan.
Aww. It's one that you thought for sure I would kill you.
I thought you were gonna kill us all. We tried.
Aww. I do my best.
Jackie Chan is swashbuckling half-elf.
Alright. So,
perhaps in the future you will reconsider, but as you said, there's unimaginable gold that I have in my possession.
I like gold. I need it to set up my village of good people.
Okay. Gold can be used for many things, and it is.
Tell you what. Fantastic. You need tasks that are not in and of themselves unsavory. I will consider it. Let's say you are an evil person, and you want to slay other evil things. I will help you in that regard.
We reach your hometown. Get it done.
Should there be an Owen hometown? I mean an E?
Alright.
Pretty sure it's hold down. Let's start singing. Bum, ba-dum, bum, bum.
So, you two roll persuasions. What do you say?
Who, me?
Yeah, both of you.
Alright. 13 plus 4.
Well, actually, you have advantage.
20.
13. What is advantage?
I would say,
no, you do. Sorry.
Yes, my character's 16. Neutral and all. I would say, just, send word and, I'll definitely consider it.
All persuasion advantage.
I got 60.
Thank God for advantage. I was a fool.
20.
20. Yeah. He believes me. Blindly.
I believe he wants pretty low.
Oh good, you can hear the music now. It's a little quiet before, I guess. Or are you talking about dicks?
All the hottest of things.
Of course, yeah. Hey, so 30 seconds.
He will accept this and allow you guys to leave.
I spin around. And then find out that I spun around too far and I'm still facing him. And so I spin around again, and may make my way to the exit.
Dick coin.
I'm still poking my face.
Can you take dick coin?
Hey,
it is not, you poke it like 5 times, you're like a minute down the road, and then finally you jab it and then just intense pain. The adrenaline has finally worn off. Roll me a constitution save.
So, before I leave, I say...
17.
Just quickly.
Yeah.
17. Eyes Dwarf, definitely waddle, but you don't scream like a little bitch. So, this you. Time.
Your Gracious Highness, I know I'm asking far too much of you. Apologize. But my comrade here is... His face is not looking too well. Perhaps you could see it within your within your wisdom to attempt a heal. Maybe save his face. Because he would not be a very effective champion.
Roll a persuasion.
On 20.
One.
Seven.
Nine.
Well, the chat emperor is correct.
Yes.
He would like the fable.
He liked the flavor.
Maybe he liked the flavor of the favor.
Guys probably would have seen a husband by now. Just in all honesty. Although I guess you aren't checking under people's skirts, so who knows.
Yeah, did you assume their fucking gender?
Yeah, I goddamn did, because I fucking created them. I looked under every skirt.
I just had a conversation with silver-haired lady there, and she's just said, I am an Apache backpedal. Was.
How dare you? Good morning, Ziguda. I apologize, I probably butchered your name. I'm very effective at butchering people's names. I roll
all
really
right.
High on
so,
name butchering.
Can I go get my man lion's pelt?
Will he?
I have to send that back to my lovely love.
Yeah, you also get your face fixed.
Love that you guys have spent so long in this thing and know nothing about it.
Sagota.
I got my face fixed?
Sagota.
Yeah, your face has been fixed. That was a 16. That is enough to...
That's enough.
Properly fix your face.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not going to rot away over a few days now.
I'm not going to be pretty, but...
Oh, 16. Yeah, it's a little above average. You still have, like, skull going around it.
Oh.
U.S. East Coast.
I can deal with that.
Cool.
I can deal with that.
We are West Coast.
What was that for?
Best Coast.
West Coast is Best Coast.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, whoa. Let's not
No, we're starting a war right now.
West Coast is Best Coast.
Well, there.
Oh, God, you're too white.
I'm doing something.
What? It's just like that. It's literally two finger movements.
I couldn't figure it out.
Nice.
We're not even in the U.S. Please stop.
Yeah, we got around the wall. Let's
throw some butter truckers.
Why can't we all just be friends, guys?
Okay.
Fuck the East Coast.
Oh, really? Running a war here.
Oh, I'm sorry. The inferior coast is offended.
Be nice.
Guys.
Oh.
We have literally been yelling at the chat for now.
Yeah, pretty much.
All you guys have done is walk down a hall and yell at them.
Yeah, I guess so. In 1 hour, we walked down a hallway and yelled at the chat.
Here we go.
Alright.
Make
her. Take you on.
I'd rather make friends than enemies.
What do I gotta do? They're on the internet.
Enemies.
Yeah.
And they're on the East Coast.
But I'm not gonna say mean things.
But like,
well, no, let's be honest. When we say they're East Coast, it's not like they're freaking newbie. So they've got that going for them.
You
we've slightly different definition of East Coasters here.
Don't lie, Quebec is worse.
Don't say those words.
Britain right. Probably doesn't know Canada dislikes them. Not Britain, Quebec.
Why don't you get calm down, Buttercup?
Buttercup is good at fighting with dicks.
Yes?
Okay, finish your sentence. Finish your sentence.
I bet you he doesn't.
No, I can't do that.
He is not going to.
Sarah, insert sexual innuendo here. And move on. Alright, so.
Cucumbers?
I got my man lion. We are heading out of the city. Is there anything else stopping us?
Can we walk peacefully?
My face is somewhat fixed.
No. And Lynches right. Don't have to sleep, so during the night he was able to just go get the magic circle you guys needed.
Alright, I say, Scalabro, are we good? Let's go. Leave the city.
Me.
On the way out. Oh, can I buy some food on the way out?
Yep.
Okay. I buy a nice big platter.
Of what?
It's just a feast. I'm like, can you load this up? Good. No, I want chicken. I want.
Yeah, pretty much.
I want French fries, and freaking pasta linguine right here, okay? And I walk out the city gates with that. And I plop
God,
it down.
I know what you're doing.
I plop it down next to the guards, and I say, "You're welcome." And we all walk out into the sunset.
So you're walking out into the desert.
Yeah.
Standing in this.
Don't we need the magic circle to get out of there?
We don't need the magic circle to get out of there, but we need solid ground. That's why I'm not leaving the town, because, well,
you guys might not be.
Oh, so Dick is committed! Have we separated the party?
Alright, Dick, we'll probably never see you again, but if we do, we'll be in town.
Look, I need to walk off into the sunset.
I'm gonna go with Dick.
Skeletor kind of just looks towards you, then to them, just...
You know what?
His hood is, like, down, too, and, like, just full bone arms out. Everyone in this... There's no one in the streets while he is around.
You know what?
I wait until the set to...
Let's go back to Castle Croft.
The sun has just started to set, so we can get that picturesque moment of us walking off into the sunset. And then I go, and I do the 360, and then stop, and then a 180, and I head back and I go, "Hello, bro, you have teleport, right? Forgot."
Hey, forget for secretary. She's going to need a lot of training.
Yeah.
Stick a troll face
and
to it. Regen everything.
So,
no,
yeah.
I'm just gonna take a picture of Hugh Jackman and staple it. It's Deadpool style here.
So yeah, you guys will get the... Can you tell him anywhere specific to make this circle? Cause he's just going to do it in the street. He don't give a fuck.
I'm not coming back here. I don't give a shit.
Okay. Delgro begins.
I slice
down.
My hand.
No, more of a,
You do that, level. And you see he has chalk in his hand. He just kind of...
Yeah.
Gets a bit of the chalk into your hand, and puts a cover on it, and just draws the circle in the chalk.
Okay, what's going on is, Skelebro, our friend the Lich, sort of, is making a circle...
Unwanted Lich. He didn't decide that.
Yeah, is going to teleport us to Castle Cross, which is far away, a city where we originated most of our questing from, and we're going to go back there, and I think then we're going to take a pause and return next Friday. Oh, is Anorath coming with us?
I believe she is, but we could retcon that easily if...
If okay. Jake decides he wants to make a new character, which he probably will, because it's going to be like, a fry.
2 weeks?
2 weeks, his characters expire.
Yes.
Yes.
Via the portal.
Via teleportation.
Yeah. Teleportation.
Hopefully nothing will go wrong this time. Hopefully no dwarf or orc is going to throw a spear up into the air and have it come down and splatter blood everywhere, running in a circle. You know.
Actually, yeah. Give me some percentile dice if you would.
All right, percentile dice.
Because it has been quite a few centuries since he's been to that town. Maybe he doesn't remember it as well.
Maybe he could just get us close.
You don't want to roll it?
I roll it.
Oh.
I think 41. We're pretty sure we've spent more than enough
41.
Time in this town. We want to get the hell out.
I think it's
transportation circle. That means something goes awry.
We're good.
Something always goes awry.
That's what makes it fun!
Because these are the best laid plans of mice and men.
Yes.
And dwarves. And pixies. Yes. And liches. And dragons. And dragons auto-flating themselves. I love it when command spells work.
Oh. This doesn't have the fail it used to. I guess it succeeds then.
Yeah, it could be.
Now you mentioned my syndrome.
I think that should actually be the new name of our party. We're the Mice and Men.
George.
And Lenny.
Don't trust bunnies. They don't come in blue. You've been lied and lying. Yeah, Lenny. It was Lenny. Tell the story, George.
Story, George. Tell us about the rabbits.
Living off the fat of the land. Okay, so.
It's a really sad story.
I'm gonna tend the rabbits. Sorry.
So, he makes this circle. He seems a little excited to go back towards the city. And? Magic happens. Do you all jump in?
Yes.
I jump in going.
Okay, so I guess that's where we cut off.
So,
all right.
Tune in next Friday, and it will be...
Actually, quickly, why don't you inform them on why he's happy to go back to the city?
Okay, so, dream is not quite ending quite yet?
Well, the story's over. This is more extra time.
Story time is Dustin.
There is a tiefling named Beezus who is part of a group that locked Albert Zerola into the cave and left him there for centuries where he couldn't die.
And she sent these guys to that cave to make sure everything was dead and just things are fine.
Yeah, when we arrived, I see the skeleton lying on the ground. And we've had bad luck with things just popping and suddenly becoming alive around us. So I just run up to the skeleton, kick him in the face, and he gets up and starts talking to us. So we call him Skelebro. And then we head in, we try not to, release any traps. I unfortunately release all the traps, lose my beard and part of my porn stash. We find Skelebro's old room. He finds his book. He becomes a fully fledged lich. One of the idiots in our party attacks him. He nearly kills all of us. But then we come to a kind of peace accord.
He wants revenge on Beezus, and he knows that she's still alive.
Because these guys let it slip.
Yeah, and she's still alive because she was under the control of the Jigger. Can't remember what it's called, but she was able to stay alive for many years. Yeah. Anyway, so we freed her. And yeah, she's in Castle Cross, and we're about to take Skelebro to Castle Cross so he can revenge.
But
not that we want that to happen.
We don't want that, because Beezus is actually a very shapely woman. She's got nice hips, and that just does it for Dick. So.
And personally, because you asked, what did we learn? I've learned that Dick goes first through traps, and I don't die or get hurt.
Also, we've learned that fire cannot stop me.
I couldn't remember the name of the thing. Creature. We'll go with creature. Is that making you feel better there, Japs?
We also learned that throwing a fireball in a room full of exploding skeletons nearly kills the party in one shot.
Yeah.
Exploding skeletons.
Yeah.
And when you explode them all in one moment.
It's like a nuclear bomb.
There's also a third mystery member of the party that Visa and Skelegrove are.
Yeah, there's one other person we're missing for this trio.
I notice.
You like to
harass? I understand.
That's okay.
We do that to the DM.
What?
Harass.
It's like Nicole.
Hey. Introduce a female character. Got me.
Yeah, when did that happen?
I don't care.
No, you don't!
I'm more of an ass man, but I don't care.
Yes, not safe for work.
No, we're probably could get you fired if you streamed us at work.
Alrighty.
Alright, so that's story time. Now, as I was going to say, next Friday, I'll start up the stream at 4:30. But the actual stream will start between 4:30 and 5 once everybody gets settled and we're...
I don't get off work till 5:30.
Yeah,
so 6:30.
My apologies. So
that's 2:30 a.m. GMT time, 9:30 p.m. Eastern time. All the people in the middle, you're going to have to figure it out.
Can I just yell at them if they're following this channel?
It will. So all those that haven't followed, if you want to know... just hit follow button. Hit the follow button. I do also live stream video games throughout the week, but Friday it later on will be D&D.
8:30 your time.
Yeah. And 6:30 PST time.
Provincial sales tax.
But thank you very much for tuning in. And have a wonderful morning, evening, afternoon, whichever applies.
Bye. Maybe we'll get them next time.
It's possible.
Or we'll get
No. I refuse to die. I did not go through all that. Die now.